Greetings everyone, I have prepared a super high quality classification regularization images dataset for man class. This dataset can also be used for fine tuning of stable diffusion models. You can use these images when doing DreamBooth or LoRA training. Moreover, I have prepared an amazing auto cropping script. This script will crop your subjects into the desired target aspect ratios fully automatically. So majority of the raw images that I have prepared and shared have over 4K resolution. For example, this image is 20 megabytes and over 11,000 pixels height and 9,000 pixels width. So this is the image. Let me show you the default resolution. You see, these are the details of the original image. As you are seeing, it is super high quality. Majority of the images are like this, and I have over 2700 images that I share with you. These images are collected by me manually from Unsplash.com. Therefore, they are 100% okay to use for even commercial purposes. So by using the script that I have developed, I have cropped these images into these aspect ratios. Why did I prepare this dataset? Because with my upcoming workflow to do DreamBooth training beyond studio quality, I needed real images with higher resolution, higher dimension. After cropping these images into these dimensions, then I used Automatic1111 Web UI train top preprocess images to downscale them into the target dimension. And when doing this, I have used autofocal point crop. Why? Now I will explain you the process. So let's say I have this image that I will turn into the different aspect ratios. This image resolution is 2916 by 4886. Therefore, this image won't fit into all of the aspect ratios. For example, my script has found that this image can only be extracted as 2915 by 4551 for 512 by 512 aspect ratio. Because my script is extracting the subject, the person, therefore it cannot crop it automatically. So with using Automatic1111 Web UI cropping script, this is the final result we got for 512 and 512. You see, the face part is automatically cropped that will fit into 512 and 512. Okay, this is another example image. This is raw image 4000 by 6000. As you see, this can be cropped perfectly fine into pretty much any dimension. So you see, this is the 512 by 512 aspect ratio that my script has automatically extracted. Then by using the Automatic1111 Web UI, we downscaled it to 512 by 512. Let's also look at the another aspect ratio. So this is the image in 768 by 1024 pixels. All of these are automatically done with my script and post-processing of Automatic1111 Web UI. From this raw image into this absolutely perfectly cropped image in this aspect ratio. So now let me show you how my script works. So this is the entire script. It is pretty easy to use. You can write here any aspect ratio that you want. It will automatically process all of the images in the given folder and turn them into these aspect ratios. So this is the script. Let me show you script with zooming in if you want to type it. Alternatively, I have posted this on my Patreon. This is another part of the script. Just pause the video and type it if you are not my Patreon supporter. This is the another part of the script. I have spent quite a bit time to write this script. This is written from scratch by me. So here another part of the script, and here end of the script. For using this script, you just need to change the folder paths here. The first folder is your raw images, and the second folder is the target folder where the images will be extracted. Let me quickly show you the installation. So after downloading the script files from this Patreon post, put them into the any folder you want, or you can write it yourself. In the requirements.txt file, these are the requirements. Start a new CMB window, type python-m vnv vnv, then move into your vnv folder like this, move into scripts, activate, then move into the root folder where you have downloaded the files, type pip install -r requirements.txt. It will install all of the dependencies, necessary libraries. So here, installation completed folder. Put the original images into original images folder. Don't forget to change the path of your original images folder like this. Open your virtual environment scripts, activate, move into the root folder, type python, then the script name, which is proper.py, hit enter, and it will start processing all of the images. Don't forget that you have activated the virtual environment. Now we will begin to see results in this new images folder. This script is extremely useful to auto crop massive amount of images. Okay, it's starting processing. You see, it is also pretty fast. Let's look at the folders. You see, it is extracting my own images with the desired aspect ratio. This is 512 512, this is 512 768, this is 640 960, this is 768 512, this is 768 1024, this is 960 by 640. So you can set any aspect ratio that you want in this array here, and it will extract in that ratio, like 200 and 350. You can type anything here. These are not resolutions, these are aspect ratios. It will extract with the maximum possible resolution, then use Automatic1111 Web UI, train top, preprocess, and downscale them into any width and height you want with autofocal point crop. Select the focal point weight of face from here if you wish. So this is the link where you will be able to download all of these images and the script files. If you become my Patreon, I would appreciate it very much. The link will be in the description of the video. You will find the links for these zip files in this Patreon post. 512 by 512, 875 megabytes, 512 by 768, 1.22 gigabytes. Also, I have posted the raw images. The size of the raw images is 7 gigabytes. You will be able to download all these post-processed images, and you will be able to directly use them as a classification images or for fine-tuning. You can use them in DreamBooth training, in LoRA training. Why this matters? Because I have found a new amazing workflow that will produce even better than studio quality photo shoots on your computer with DreamBooth training. For this task, I have used 768 by 1024. Therefore, I have collected and prepared this amazing images dataset for you. One more thing, I also suggest you to use this realistic vision version 2 safe tensors file for training, which is different than hosted on the Swift AI. Why? Because this file is 3.85 gigabytes, it has more weights, it is better for training. The direct download link for this file is posted on Patreon post, and also it will be available in the description of the video. If you have enjoyed this video, please subscribe, join, support me on Patreon. I appreciate it very much. I have spent like over 2 days full time to prepare this dataset and this script for you guys. Also, don't forget to join our Discord channel. You will find our Discord channel link in the description of the video. Also, the Patreon link will be in the description of the video. You will also find these links in the pinned comment of this video as well. Thank you so much, guys. Hopefully, I will make a new video about this new workflow that I have developed for super high quality DreamBooth training. See you later.